and welcome back to Sam's Disney News. September 2022, fall festivals are back in full swing throughout Walt Disney World Resort, and it all starts with the return of Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. The special ticket event at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom is offered select nights from August 12th through October 31st, 2022. The event kicks off after normal park hours from 7 p.m. until midnight. Insider tip, your event ticket will get you into the Magic Kingdom at 4 p.m. and you won't need a park reservation because that's included in your event ticket. Guests can dress in their happiest or most haunted Halloween costumes to get in the spirit, featuring frightfully fun entertainment, including Mickey's Boo to You Halloween Parade. New this year is your opportunity to stand out and dance your way on the Main Street U.S.A. with a majorly awesome 90s crew led by Max Goof cosplaying as Powerline, his favorite pop superstar. Insider tip, Max Goof can only be seen on Main Street U.S.A. with dance stops on Main Street and in front of the train station. The Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular stage show features the Sanderson Sisters and other Disney villains. And the evening's topped off with Disney's Not-So-Spooky Spectacular Nighttime Extravaganza, hosted by none other than Jack Skellington, featuring fireworks, projections, and classic Disney villains. To grab your Let's Boo This map and times guide. That's your key for getting in as much as you can. Also new for 2022, join zombies and cheerleaders at the Zombies Bash as they bam out the music inspired by Zombies, an original Disney Channel movie. Disney Junior Jams back at Storybook Circus featuring Vampirina and your favorite Disney Junior characters. And don't miss the monstrous Scream-O-Ween in Tomorrowland. Now, several classic Magic Kingdom attractions have received a haunted twist, including the Mad Tea Party, Space Mountain, totally blacked out, Pirates of the Caribbean with live actors, and Monsters, Inc. Laugh Floor. And what would a Halloween party be without trick or treating? Find your way through the park and indulge in delicious sweets like Snickers, Skittles, and M&Ms. Speaking of snacks, Disney's culinary team has dreamed up some tricks and treats for this year's party. Be sure to check out our exclusive interview with the team. The treats are amazing, and look for some really cool treats among them. You'll also find not-so-scary character photo opportunities along with new step-in photo experience, helping you bring home those memories, along with a reusable trick-or-treat bag and commemorative 50th anniversary's Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party print that all guests will receive to round out the special Halloween offerings. Now remember, while your ticket gets you in at 4 p.m., the party runs from 7 p.m. until midnight, with the Hocus Pocus Spelltacular starting right at midnight. Be sure to make a game plan when you attend. The time goes by so quickly. Are you attending for the entertainment, the parade, the fireworks, the stage show, or are you looking to experience as many attractions as possible with short wait lines? Going to hit all the trick-or-treat locations and character photo opportunities? 5 hours just isn't enough time to do everything, so make a game plan. That will help you get the most out of Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party. Now remember, the Magic Kingdom Fall Decor isn't limited to the Halloween party. Main Street U.S.A. featuring pumpkins, scarecrows everywhere, and Disney characters dressed in their Halloween bests happen during regular park hours. The shops are decorated with fall foliage and garland, and there are plenty of tricks and pumpkin spice treats making the season feel more magical at Walt Disney World. Now, the fall decor will be visible from August 9th through October 31st, and not just at Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom. The global flavors of the Epcot International Food and Wine Festival, with over 25 festival food and marketplaces throughout Epcot, celebrate the best in global food and drink. This year, the culinary teams have dreamed up unique dishes, as nearly one-third of the menu offering is new. Guests can enjoy live musical performance at the American Gardens Theater as part of the Eat to the Beat concert series. And new this year, from September 29th until October 31st, a special Halloween Fun for the Whole Family scavenger hunt, Pluto's Pumpkin Pursuit, is available. You can also race in the fall with Disney's Wine and Dine Half Marathon Weekend. The race kicks off November 3rd to the 6th with the Disney Wine and Dine Half Marathon Weekend 5K, 10K Half Marathon, as well as two challenge courses, a 10K and a half marathon, including a post-race party. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check out our coverage of Mickey's Not-So-Scary Halloween Party with these other great videos. Kongaloosh! Hit that subscribe button for more.